And good afternoon, Amy Wood here on this Thursday. It's kind of gray skies, a chilly temperature to the air. Really good day to be on a bus headed somewhere else. Like, for example, huge shout out right now. Take a look at our picture today to the Burns High School Band. The Rebel Regiment is on the way to the national championships, and that big competition is happening in Indianapolis. We understand the team is watching us live on the bus. So hi, guys.
Hey,
you
guys.
Can see the cars and the buses that are headed that way. We want to say go Burns. They're the only band from South Carolina headed to the big Bands of America National Competition. I know somebody who did that years ago, this guy Jamarcus.
Yeah, we didn't go to Grand Nationals, that's for sure, but Bands of America is an amazing accomplishment. So shout out to them. Special shout out to one of my former college classmates, Gary Roden, who's one of the directors at Burns. So good luck to them.
Have a great trip and be safe.
Yes, be safe out there. We're working on some great stories for you guys. We're talking about new food spots.
Yeah.
And one of the newest ones in Greenville, it's the one called Topsoil. It's all about farm to table. So I went out to the farm. I'm going to take you inside the restaurant, show you what it looks like, what they're offering, what's on the menu. And then later in the show, we're going to talk to a new burger place in Spartanburg. So we got you covered here.
All over the upstate.
Yes.
That's right. And this is National Education Week. So we brought in an expert educator, a former Teacher of the Year award winner, Jeff Maxey. He's going to talk about the challenges teachers face and how we, the parents, can help out the teachers. We'll figure out how to make that relationship work well. Plus, our 7 News Ask a Lawyer phone bank is officially open. Volunteer attorneys from the South Carolina Bar are in our Spartanburg studio right now to answer your legal questions. The number to call is on your screen. Keep in mind, these lines will be open for a while. We're talking until 6:30 tonight to get your legal answers to your questions, and it's a free process. And you just have to wait on the phone line, so keep dialing. Also, we want to head over to Spartanburg right now, and meteorologist Dan Bickford is standing by, keeping an eye on what's happening weather-wise. And Dan, obviously it's chilly out here, but it looks like it wants to rain and or snow. Not cold enough for snow, huh?
Don't say that last word. Rain is coming, though. We are going to see a potential for rain, especially south and east of 85 as we go through the overnight. Some of that sneaking into the area right now. In fact, a look at live Doppler shows some light precipitation over northeastern Georgia stretching up to Anderson. This is moving into very dry air, so some of this likely evaporating before.